Obviously, Liverpool's got a rich and varied musical history, and this is just, I'd say, another chapter in it, but maybe another page in the story.
Yeah, another page is a good phrase. Yeah, no, so today is just about, it's the unveiling of the plaque, which is there, celebrates the relationship between Memphis and Liverpool, you know, two great world music cities, the two most famous rock and roll icons, probably the Beatles and Elvis, so, you know, these two cities have got a lot in common, and this is just about celebrating our great musical histories and our great music, our futures and presents. We've got an amazing music scene now, so it's about saying, you know, we have got a great past, but we've also got great music now and great music moving forwards.
Today is about a plaque that we are dedicating to the city of Liverpool here on Mathew Street, talking about Liverpool and Memphis as rockin' soulmates. If there are two cities that had a greater influence on music culturally to the world, you can't name them. After Liverpool and Memphis, everything else kind of falls somewhere underneath those two cities. So this is a day to commemorate the long-standing relationship we've had with this great city, going all the way back to 2004 when we co-celebrated the world's 50th anniversary of rock and roll. Elvis and the Beatles, it just doesn't get any better. You look at every musician since then, they kind of all come off of that tree of Elvis and the Beatles, and of course the roots music that came from the Mersey Sound and the Mississippi Delta and the Mississippi Sound and Beale Street, Memphis. It kind of all blends together, and it kind of spawned off of that music that different genres that we hear today.
If you're an overseas visitor coming to Liverpool, you should know you can come here, you can hear Beatles music, but you can also hear the next big pop stars, rock stars from Liverpool as well.